What's up, y'all? I ain't really wanted to do this video because I'm lazy, but I'm gonna show y'all a little sneak peek at these lasagna rolls I'm trying for the first time. So I got ricotta cheese, I got sauce, cheese, I got parmesan in Italian style, like mozzarella and stuff. Two rolls of, well, I got ground beef and ground chuck, and then you can also do like ground beef and Italian sauces that you want, if you want. I got my seasonings. Onion powder, garlic powder, Italian seasoning, salt and pepper, and of course my lasagna noodles. So we're gonna see what we come up with. So right now I'm just making sure my ground beef is brown. Make sure you brown your meat so that you don't end up with some mad cow disease. And then after that, we're gonna go and start on the noodles, boiling the pasta down. All right, so I put about half of this jar of sauce in here with about half of the meat I cooked and a little more Italian seasoning so I can see if I need more first. Waiting on these to cook down. I put about 10 in here out of the box because I don't know how big they'll be when I finish cooking. So while I am waiting, I am going to make blue raspberry lemonade Kool-Aid for my kiddos. And I am doing these, what is this, sweet biscuits, blueberry biscuits from Pillsbury also. Haha. Alright, Kool-Aid is done. Don't be shy to use sugar. Shout out to Overton for the container. So I did the rest of my ground beef in there. I didn't add more sauce, but I did add the rest of my meat in. So this is what it's looking like right now. Pasta is supposed to be al dente, which means like not all the way soft, because you're gonna have to put it in the oven as well. So while I wait on the pasta to become al dente, I did put some of the mixture with the meat and sauce at the bottom of this pan and a little bit of, I think I used mozzarella, whatever this blend was I had at the beginning. So now I'm just waiting on the pasta. All right, so I got three of these out. You have to wait on them cool enough for you to be able to roll, at least I guess, but I got some ricotta. I'm gonna smooth it over. And then when I finish this, I'm gonna do the meat sauce in here as well. And then I'm gonna roll them up and put them in my pan. So this is what they look like before rolling. And this is after, but I'm gonna sit them in my pan now. All right, guys, so as you can see, I just did the rest of the rolls. I added them into the pan. I added the rest of my meat mixture over the top. Now it's time for cheese. All right, now I'm gonna put it in the oven at 375, maybe like 20 minutes. We'll see what it's looking like. This is the blend of cheese that I use. Also that one and Parmesan. And boom, bow. There you have it. Bubbling, cheesy lasagna rolls, quick and easy.